Hello. Nice cloak. Hello everyone, welcome back to Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. This part we're going to go through the woods and Fee has something to say. Master, I have an update regarding the stone tablet and the resulting column of light it created. Okay. Column of light is a bit of a location. Yes! Yes, I have a shield. But I am going to get a potion, so I might just cut here. Okay, I just bought a potion. Now, hold up. First, I'm gonna find out which direction to go to. Ah, okay, here. So, while we're waiting, I actually finished Death Note, like, this morning, actually. It's really good. Highly recommend it. And I think that's pretty much the only update I have. Just that. Oh, I watched Death Note. Master Nathan, we've arrived. I know. This is the fabled surface that has long been part of Skyloft legend. But by my calculations, you are currently positioned in a location known as the Sealed Grounds. Yeah, we're at the Sealed Grounds, alright. Yeah, I know. Can I leave? Thank you. Please proceed with caution, Master. Oh, don't worry, I will. Ah! Oh. I thought that was a spider for a second. No, it's a Piranha Plant wannabe. What do you want, Fee? Oh, yeah, I know. Boy? Alright, cut his face in half. No, let me heal. Ugh, of course she's gonna give me a cutscene. Hey, it's where the imprisoned is. Hey. Thank you. What the hell just happened? Did he have like a panic attack or something? I don't know. Just thought I'd cut the grass. Young one, child, this thing is descending from the sky. Raise the storm gun the skyward, take aim at the evil aura and unleash its power. Alrighty. Getsuga Tensho! That's right, then I'm sensing a change in the area that is triggered by your skyward strike. I've also detected an aura that correlates closely to your sailcloth. I surmise this aura belongs to Zelda. I can lead you in the direction of this aura through a precious process known as dowsing. You like music? Nah. Understood, Master. Okay, I think I remember where we're supposed to go. So there's no need to use it. The traveler descended from the clouds above. I welcome you, child of fate. Tell me, what is your name? Nathan. Ah, Nathan. Good. Very good. Since you have already gained control over the sacred power that fills your sword with the point of Skyward, the Skyward Strike is yours to command. It is proof that you are fit to bear the blade you carry, the Goddess Sword. I have sat here for many years waiting for you to arrive, also that I can fulfill my purpose as your guide. Wow, you really just sat there for that long, huh? You didn't get up to take a shit or anything? Or eat? Wow. You stand under the roof of this sealed temple, a place built by the goddess an eternity ago. That doesn't make sense if it's an eternity ago, because doesn't eternity mean forever? Look at me, how smart I am. Okay. Your arrival here was predestined many, many years ago. The spirit maiden you seek arrived here shortly before you. Fuck it. There's no doubt here. The gears of fate have begun to turn. Yet all is not as it should be. The spirit maiden was not meant to reach this leading land in the matter she did. I found the evil power working in the shadows. It moves to warp the destiny of which you two are a part. Nathan, you are concerned for the spirit maiden and seek her whereabouts, yes? That is understandable, but for now, you must focus on moving forward. That girl has her own purpose she must pursue, as do you. So she set out for Farinwood to discover that destiny for herself. And you must follow. Show me your map. The expanded map marks better. Yes, I know. I haven't set up beacon. I fucking have to. There. Happy? Yes, I did. Can you just stop doing that for 5 seconds? Fucking Joy-Con drift? No, stop. You fucking... There. You cannot see it from where you are. The beacon stands outside to guide you. Leave the temple through the front doors and see for yourself. No, 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 jeez. No, no, you must head to Farinwoods and chase after the spirit maiden, the one you call Zelda. On your way out, take the contents of the treasure chest within. Okay. Okay. So, hair buns have the power. No, all the questions you have. Well, hair buns can open doors. Huh. That's good to know. I know what those things are. Dude, these look like the hilly churls from Genshin Impact. Yes, I used to play Genshin Impact. I don't anymore, because it sucks. Also because I can't get to Luke. And I just hate that gacha game. But if you like it, that's your thing. But yeah. Alright, I'm ready to fight you, hilly churls. That's right, mow your lawn. Out of the way, scram! I'm just gonna be on my merry way. Sorry, bud, you're on your own. I gotta mow the lawn here. Okay, let's go. Hold up, I need to cut your grass. Ooh, thanks for jumping in there. Just rescue me, bud. Just who were those red pests? I did not expect to run into the back of them in this peaceful force. Same goes for you. It's the second time I've bumped into you one of your kind today, I tell you. All sorts of weird things are going on lately. I owe you big for taking care of those guys, so let me tell you something fantastic. I mean, fascinating. Yes, I know what this is, so just please hurry it up. Grinch takes the Isle of God, yeah. It saves and gets me... Yeah. Nah. That's what we're doing in my bag, I guess we can wait. Wow, Link just breathes and this thing just loses all its moss. Okay. What in the world does that have to do? Some kind of magic? That's reacted throughout the moment you got near it. How crazy is that? Goro, what was that? I said you just reacted to you. What did you do? Come on, do not make the big guy beg. I've got to know. Yeah, fuck you. I'm out of here. See ya, chump. God damn it, Fee. Yeah, I know. I don't care about amiibos. I don't even use that shit. Oh, whoop. Didn't mean to do that. Nope. That's where you have Enderfairon Woods. Yay, yippee. That's a big ass tree. Plentiful water in this region clearly sustains a large diversity of flora, including this massive tree. It's logical that the lush plant life and water sources have attracted animal species to the region. Yeah, I know where I am. Extremely those who are in the area. Recommend to continue your dowsing ability to search for her. Yeah, dowsing. We're like gonna smell her. We're gonna sniff her out. Like Tanjiro. Yay! Wait, no. That's those things again. Don't hurt me, Cooley. Dude, are you blind? Like, seriously, are you fucking blind? I look nothing like those things, dumbass. Yari does it. Boy, get your ass back here right now. Or else I'm gonna murder you. I'll destroy this entire forest if I have to. Wait, I'll burn this place to the fucking ground. You hear me? Smokey the Bear isn't gonna be too happy with all you assholes. yeah, Smokey isn't gonna be too happy with me.
What?
After? Hold on, let me just push this. Alright. Hey. It spotted me again. Cooey. Huh? You don't want to eat me? Cooey, look up the things. And why did you fight off all those red monsters? Because I'm a fucking human. That's why. Cooey, Pilot, I'm Machi. I'm a Kikwee. You seem okay even though you're scary. Thanks for helping me. Yeah, sure, whatever. That's weird, Cooey Kiku. A little while ago, I ran into another funny animal like you, but that one was a girl. What's a Zelda? I don't know who this girl was, Kukui, but she was in a bunch of trouble when I saw her. Back of those mean red guys were after her, Kui, but she escaped with the Kikui Elder. Master, we have obtained new information on Zelda's current status. This information linkage is assailed by monsters with some unknown capture. However, I infer that she is still in significant danger. Yeah, I know. Please. Yeah, I know. I'll search for Zelda. I'll be doing it this entire game. You really spooked me, will you? You keep some very strange company, friend. Keep out of the... Sounds like you're starting off finding this friend and the elder. You're running away there anyway. We might tell her under the side of the if you leave. I'm sharing your friend to sleep with our elder. Yeah, now get out of my way. I guess I'm gonna have to run around aimlessly. Damn it. I am Butcher, the Kikui Elder. I'm also dummy thick. I saw the way you spotted me through my indigenous camouflage, where you truly are Master Woodsman. Where's Zelda? Zelda? Ah, the girl creature with the blonde hair. Yeah, she looks like one of your kind. Yes, she was with me, Kui. But now it's not the time for such talk. What, you said you met some of my people, Kui? Kui, so much you said, eh? But the monsters, they're still lurking in the forest. I don't dare leave this spot. Three Kikuis are still unaccounted for. I should have said, I'm also. Learning how Zelda is along with the Kiku, so unfortunate as well, but you still may have some useful information. Take this to a guy, calculating. I know! Okay, thank you. Thank you, Fee. No. Finally. Come on, leap! How hard is it to leap? You can do it! This fucking thing. Come on, leap! There you go. There you go. Oh, cut all the grass. Oi! Got nowhere to go. I've been discovered near our thigh. Got a good hiding place, Quee. I'm Aria. Or Erla. You won't find another Kikui in this world. Sometimes it goes on. I miss something the other little bit. Don't eat me, I taste terrible, I'm dumb, Kui. All the other ones worried about me, I'm glad to hear you say, safe, Kui. I'm Ulo. If you meet the elder, tell him I'm here. Okay, you said there's like three more, right? You suck. See, there's no way I could have avoided that. Come on, you're right there, Link. Excuse me. But that was the perfect timing. As soon as I fell off, I just started dying. Did I say that I watched that I finished Death Note earlier today? I think I did. And it's really good. Dude, I already said it. At this point, I'm just repeating myself. Because I don't have any updates in my sad life. Oh yeah, here's something I've been meaning to bring up. My mom's gonna be in Florida starting Columbus Day and won't come back till Sunday, I think? So in other words, I got the whole house to myself all next week. It's like, today's Saturday, I think. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right, the new My Hero Academia episode comes out. That one. Oh, and Bleach comes out on Columbus Day. Speaking of Bleach, Getsuga up! Can you just let me be all cool and shit? Getsuga Tensho! Phew! Oh, Kikui. You follow Paul's red guys, doesn't mean you're a good guy? Yeah! See, it gets fun, my legs have turned into jelly, you can't get down. Can't you get down yourself? I swear, you Kikuis are fucking useless. There's no point in your existing. You what? Good, now die. Die all sad and alone, damn it. I was hoping you'd die. Ouch, that was was affected the anything. See how I'm safe. Key Palip. Really, the other was right about safe. My name's Lopsa. If you see the other ones, I'm okay. My legs are still shaking. Well, that's your problem. I'm not disagreeing. I'm supposed to go speak to the Kikui elder. I thought there was another monster. I was scaring like that, Kukui. Hey, Thick Daddy. Elder. Kui, so all my fellow Kikuis are well, and they want me to stop worrying. Aha, excellent. They know me all too well. You have a real talent for finding whatever is missing, Kui. I don't know who you are or where you come from, but you have my thanks. Kui, I feel much less worried now. I believe I just remembered where that young lady went. Are you sure about that? That young girl, Zelda, was that her name? Yes, it's all coming back to me. She said she had to travel to the temple deep within these woods, Kui. Oh, I tried to warn her about how dangerous was there. That clever little thing vaulted off my belly and ran off on her own just the same. Hey, fat ass. Yeah, I know where it is. Oh, I almost forgot. Kui has a reward for all my fellow Kikuis. I gave you a let me touch this for you right now, Kui. Just burn me for a moment. Ah, shit, he's gonna flatten me. How long has he been keeping that? That slingshot, Kui, you should be able to find a path into the deep woods where that temple is. To start, why not try shooting that curled up vine over there? Oh, yeah, I know. I'll go find her. I'll be rooting for you, Kui. Damn it! Whatever, I don't need it. Are you gonna move, Link, or what? Nice pants. I wish I could buy pants like that. I mean, I probably can. I'm just not into clothes shopping, but whatever. I know who that was, and I'm sure you do too, if you played this game already. Or if you're just very familiar with it. I mean, why wouldn't you be familiar with the game if you're watching a Let's Play of it? Like, what's wrong with you? Do you just not care about spoilers, or what? Whatever, I'm gonna kick this guy's ass. Oh, goddamn it. But yeah, I still remember what Garrett Hemp did. He ruined a harmless moment between, a wholesome moment between me and Zelda. Dude, I ought to write his name in the Death Note book. Ah, shit. Okay. Ah, shit. Can I kill the bees? Ha! Yeah, I'm glad those bees are dying. All they're good for is stinging you. Oh, you suck. You obviously don't have a life. I can't hit him at this rate. I wish I could go faster on a tightrope. Come on, go! Move it! Enjoy the climb back up, bitch. Okay. Hold it, bud. Do not walk on by like you do not see me when I know you're doing. You mad at me or something? I don't like you. Sorry. Oh, you are busy searching for your friend. I guess. Sorry to get in your way, bud. Really, I am. This will not take long. Come help me out, will you? What do you want? Dude, what do those things even do anyway? I remember. This one thing, guys. Thanks a billion, bud.
Keep doing some survival and next thing I will on it, but nothing happens.
No, bud, I say the key is light from a heavenly blade. Step aside, girl. Getsuga Tensho! did you see that Dooku cube just shot up into the sky? I think it reached that really beam thing that shot out of your sword. What do you think the cube shot off to? The mysteries just got a whole lot more mysterious. Next day, there are cubes like that one all over this land. Tell you what, you blasted by the cubes like, and I feel high up more about them along the way, you come see me. Yeah, I never really understood what those things do anyway. Like, it's just an extra thing for the player to do. Like, that's what I'm assuming. I mean, I don't remember getting a shield or a sword anytime that happens. God damn it. Okay, what do I do? Oh, I remember what I have to do. Okay. I just need to search. Ah, found it. Pretty scary in there. What do you think, Link? You think we should just back out and, I don't know, maybe go back to Skyloft and, nope, alright then. You keep doing you, bud. Okay. Skyview Temple. Master, I have bad news. The auras of many creatures reverberate throughout this temple. As a result, I cannot isolate the sound of this aura. You will not be able to track her here. The situation is she should look around to see where she moved next. Okay. Okay, we're good to go. Hit two birds with one stone, eh? Alright. I mean, I was first gonna kill the piranha plant wannabe, then get this, but yeah, that works too, I guess. Oh, I remember this. Just you spin me right around, baby, right around, like a rocker pin, right around, right around. Okay. Yep, see, we just do that. He dies. I just brutally murdered someone. However, he's with all the Pokemon that were killed during my previous Let's Play. My Pokemon Sun does that. I got stuck here. Hey! Well, that's the green eye those Kikwis told me about. Well, it doesn't matter, because you're dead. Wait, I have a better idea. We go to the other side first, then we go to that one. It's all part of my plan. Now if I can find... There you are. There we go. Yeah, I need to take that rupee. Oh, right, I remember we added him from behind. No homo. Ah, wait, no, I didn't see that. Okay. Go run back. Better kill you too. We can't have any witnesses here, you know what I'm saying? Shit. Oh. Alright, that works out. You're dead too. Ha! Serves you right. I know. All right, I think I figured it out. No, wait, scratch that. I know I figured it out.
Yes! Perfect! That is just what I needed. Okay. Oh shit, I remember this. One sec. I just need to heal up. It'll only take a minute. Okay, here we go. Got him. Perfect. First try. Now he's fucking dead. Wow, that chest just magically appeared. Wow. You're going, yes, I know. Hold on, give me that heart right there. I guess go over here while you're at it. Oh yeah, that's right, we do find something here. Ooh, checkmate. Oh, goddammit. Out of my way. Wait, don't tell me this is just a shortcut. I don't know. It just gets me a chest. Coolio. Oh, goddammit, it's these eyes again. I need some. Ha 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 ha!
Come on, stab him. There you go. Now he's dead. Hold on. I want to make sure all these eyes open for this one. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about this. Okay, one sec. Wait, no, don't stand on it, you idiot. Okay, now let's a little more. No. A little closer. Finally. Oh shit, I just remembered something. I can't even get up there now. God damn it. Whatever, I have the good strategy here. I'm not sure I remember these things. Just kill them all. Just kill this one, then I'll call you back. Then we won't be getting any of that shit. But whatever. Whoa. Fuck, it's a Hydra. Damn it. Just let me... Oh, first try. I thought it was gonna take me a few attempts, but no. Yes, I can. Okay. Well, let's see what this does. Wait, did I just open a shortcut? Oh, would you look at that? I did. Now I need... it should be fine. I wonder if I can... Because I don't remember what I can do. She's scared of it? Just get over there, Link. It's not that hard. Come on. You got this. You're right there. And now you're fucking dead. Seriously, you are not getting up from that. If it wasn't the sword that killed you, it was the fall damage that did. So, ha! You suck. You fucking suck. Damn it. Hold up, just slide down a bit. No, dude, just... Whatever, I think this will do it anyway. Yep, we got the piece we need. How do you even walk on a tightrope? Like, I don't think I can do that sort of thing. If I'm being honest here. I mean, I know there are some people who, like, do it for a living, but, like, how the hell do you do it? Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. I need to save first. It's better to save than not save. I'm pretty sure I said this a million times, but I'll happily say it again. Okay, just... No! Go back! There we go. That was actually quicker than I thought it would be. And we got through the temple in like 31 minutes. That's not too bad. I'm gonna be voicing someone soon, so. Hello. Nice cloak. Look who it is. I thought that tornado I stirred up would have tossed and torn you apart. Yet here you are, not in pieces. Not that your life or death has any consequence. It's just the girl that matters now, and I sense her here. And I can sense her here, just beyond this door. Yes, we blocked her majesty from her perch in the clouds, and now she's ours. Oh, but listen to me, I'm being positively uncivil. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Demon Lord who presides over this land you look down upon, this world you call the surface. You may call me Gearhead. In truth, I very much prefer to be indulged with my full title, Lord Gearhead, but I'm not fussy. Did you really just draw your sword? Foolish boy. The girl should have fallen into our hands already. She was nearly ours when that loathsome servant of the goddess snatched her away. Do you have any idea how that made me feel inside? Furious, outraged, sick with anger. This turn of events has left me with a strong appetite for bloodshed. It really seems fair, being of my position, to take all of my anger out on you, which is why I promised up front not to murder you. No, I'll just beat you within an inch of your life. That was a nice cloak, though. I should get something. I should try to look for something like that on Amazon. Get your ass over here. Oh yeah, I remember the strategy to beat him. Ooh, alright, we got some hits in. Damn it. No, come on. What, why are you doing this, Link? Where are you? Dude, I like how he just slowly walks up to you like the badass he is. Like, he's not taking you seriously at all. Whoever, I'm still gonna whoop his ass. Even though this is difficult for a first boss. Hey. You haven't gotten a single hit on me. You scared girly him? I don't know. I'm really trying to think of an insult for a girly him. But I really can't. Ugh. Alright, we're gonna get some sword action, eh? Come on! Put her up! Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm there! I'm right there, and I'm gonna fucking... Where are you? Oh, I'm there! Oh, right, I remember what to do. So, like, let him charge. That's my opening. After he charges. Oh, we got a lot of hits in there. Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hold up, I'll take that heart. Damn it. Just one sec. Oh, that's a decent strategy. Dude, I don't even see you. Oh, there you are. Damn, your sword's a lot bigger than mine. Not really, though. But mine is extra thick. You's not thick. You's just tall. Oh, damn, he's fast. Oi, get your ass over here! Stop jumping away like a little Ponzi! Let's settle this! Just like in 19 Diggity Doo when me and my boys fought over beer or some bullshit, I don't know. Look, I'm allowed to be the stereotypical, okay? I have Irish blood in me. No, seriously, it's true. My great-grandma was Irish. No, she was from Ireland and moved here to the U.S. But I was born in the U.S., so... Yeah. But, yeah, back to topic. I'm gonna beat the shit out of Ghirahim. Oh shit, that's right, I have a heart potion. If things go wrong, I can use that. Yep. Wait, how do I use it? Damn it! Now you gotta start over. If you would just let me drink that potion, things would be fine. But nope, you just had to be a sore loser. Do I still have that potion? Yes, I do. Well, you just stood there and let me hit you. I mean, I know you don't see me as a threat at all, but still. Just a sec. Okay, here we go. Come on.
Oh,
I was doing so good before. It's all because you killed me. It's all your him's fault. I'm gonna write your name in the death notebook. I swear. And I'll make sure you suffer a fate worse than a heart attack. Come on. All right, phase two, baby. Here we go. Come on, I want to hit you with this at least once. Getsuga Tensho! Actually, I want to hit you with that again. That worked so well. Getsuga Tensho! Pansy! Getsuga Tensho! Alright, I had my fun. Making anime references. Now I just want to beat your ass. Ooh, I got a lot of hits in there. Damn it! I always fall for that. You're not making this easy, buddy. I just want to kick your ass. Your skinny ass. Damn it! Oi! You're playing dirty, man! You're playing dirty! What an asshole! I'm gonna tell mom on you. You're gonna get a spanking on your buttocks. All right, perfect. Damn it! Get your ass over here! I'm gonna shove a sword up your ass and you're gonna cry and I'm gonna win. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Run. Oh no. Alright, I'm good. Damn it. Yes, we got him. Well, you put up more of a fight than I thought would have thought possible out of such a soft boy. But don't clap it for yourself just yet. That sword of yours is the only reason you still live. I fear I spent far too long teasing and toying with you. The girl's presence is all but faded from this place, which means there's no reason to linger here. Goodbye, Sky Child. Run and play this time. Get in my way again, though, and you're dead. See ya, chump. And also, can you tell me where you get one of those cloaks? I'm betting it's eBay. Gearhead merch? I don't know, I'll have to look it up. Not as good as Gearhead cloak, but I'll take it. All right. This is for the fun. Getsuga! Okay. Getsuga! Tensho! Here we go. We did it. Master, I have a message written in the language of the gods of old. Allow me to translate for you. From the edge of time, I dance on this water because I got nothing better to do. The spirit maiden who descended from the glass must travel to two secret places to purify her body. You stand in one of those places, Skyview of Spring, the other is known as the Earth Spring. The second spring is hidden away deep within the scorched earth of Elden. Yeah, I'm just gonna let her spin, let her get dizzy. Alright, this is gonna drag on. The spirit maiden, ever mindful of the heavy task entrusted to her, is sent out for this second sacred place. I just can't speak today, I'm sorry. Nice, we got a piece.
Bye.
I just translated it. It would appear that Zelda purified herself in the waters of the spring. I calculate a 97% chance that she has already set out for Elden, where another great spring exists. However, it is not clear what method of travel Zelda used to move from here to her next destination. My analysis suggests you should take the tablet to the altar in Skyloft. Doing so will likely open new tunnel. Yeah. The first time you regret. I know what I'm doing. I played this game before. This is my second time playing the game. What do you want now? Hey, it's me, Glee. Did you find the girl? Not yet. Well, that's too bad, but it sounds like you at least know where you need to search next to find her, Glee. That's something, right? I'm so glad I finally reunited with all my Kikwi friends. It's all thanks to you, Kaweep. Any luck, hopefully you'll find that girl you've been searching for real soon. Koroku, take care, okay? Do you look like a fucking Bulbasaur mixed with... I don't even know what it's supposed to be. Here we go again. Wait, do I yet? No, I can just put it in. Master, I have confirmed the location of a second opening in the cloud barrier. It is located in the skies to the northeast. This opening will allow you to access a new area on the surface. Okay. That'll do it for this part, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Next part, we're going to go through the Elden Volcano. And, yeah, I hope you look forward to it. See ya, chump.